Daddy always used to tell Dimple, his daughter, that God's grace was enough. When she had no evening snacks, he would repeat it. When she failed in her exams, he said that. When she was not promoted that year, he encouraged her, saying the same thing. Dimple could not understand the mammothness of God's grace. She asked, "Daddy, the world is full of people. How can God's grace be enough for all? I have so many problems. How can God's grace last all my life?" Her dad took her to the top of a hill and said, "Breathe, Dimple baby, breathe." Dimple breathed in and out. "Keep on breathing, keep on breathing. You must exhaust all the air up here," said Daddy. "Oh, Daddy, that's not possible. I can never finish breathing all the air," giggled Dimple. "That's God's grace. As a fish cannot dry up the sea by drinking its water, as we cannot exhaust the air in this world, so is God's grace," explained Daddy. "God's grace is so high, so deep, so wide, that it will last all your life, for all your problems."